Quack and Chirp has ran away to the ITV logo.